Yo, what is up, YouTube's boy? 321 Jackman Productions coming at you with the reaction to Polo G Be Something. So, sadly, I already know the feature on this track. I didn't get what Polo G intended. I don't know if he did intend for me not to know the feature when listening to this, but if he didn't, sorry, man. But yeah, little baby's on this joint. First feature. So, yeah, let's get it, man. Polo G, Lil Baby, the whole project's been fire. Sadly, this is the second reaction y'all are getting from this project. I hate to say it. But, no, say, man. Polo G, Lil Baby, let's get it. This beat, I'm fucking with it. Y'all fucking with it? Oh yeah. Dude, this is gas as hell, yo. Polo G B song. And I hear Rodeo just to get stylish ran through 300. Just happy I did it, nigga. Nobody ever gave me none. Flex is so hard, I might pull a muscle, but I just keep stunned. Oh, better not pull a muscle, bro. That shit sucks, suck. That shit sucks, suck, yo. Sheesh. I get the imagery, bro. I get that GTA image in my head, yo. Polo G with that rap. Hey. Oh, shit. Facts, yo. Maybe not facts for the whole part of what he just said, but for the beginning part of what he said, besides the pills and shit, yeah, that's facts for a lot of people, bro. Got a bad bitch, honey skin tone, pretty long hair, she believes. Tryna tell you, girl, I can love you, I'm a cold-hearted little thing. Oh. He's able to find the flow every time he wants, and that's why he's on the Lil Baby and Youngboy level, bro. I'm telling y'all, Polo G, the GOAT, he named it the GOAT for a reason, bro. This is actually within less than a year, actually. It's not a year yet before his last project, you feel me? This is a month before a year, so that's dope that he was able to, and that's why I think he needs to drop a project in eight months this time. He needs to. Oh, shit! You're always gonna get this in a Polo G track, the realness. Like, come on, bruh. Like, when is everyone gonna stop sleeping on Polo G, man? When? I think it's this project. It should be. Oh. Oh. You know the crazy thing, bro? This track would probably be so much more crazy if you didn't know Lil Baby was on it, bro. I really feel like he intended for that to happen, and I'm kind of pissed, bro, because right now with the vibes I'm getting, I know Lil Baby's on it, but I don't really even feel like the fact that I know Lil Baby's on it is the reason why I like this so much. I would have liked this either way, you feel me? And then, shit, man, let me know down below. The first time you listened to this, did you know Lil Baby was on it? Let me know down below. Oh. Hey. He has the vibes. He has the vibes for sure. Respectable, bro. Respectable story, bro. He got it. No one ever gave him anything. He grinded and he got it on his own, bro. That's some respectable shit, man. Yeah, hey. Little baby, let's go. Little baby's on this right now. Get your popcorn, get your fruit punch, get your nacho cheese, salt. Let's go. Oh. Yeah. like, oh my gosh, no baby, he's just going as fast as he wants, like, he's literally trying to do some Busta Rhymes type ish, or not, chill, little baby, you're going so hard, ho. Little baby, yeah, you right behind young boy. You winning, little baby, but you're right behind young boy. You right behind young boy. So this is going hard. Let's go. Hey. Oh. Go. Better not be out of position, bro. Play your position, bro. So Polo G is interested in how he picked little baby over young boy on a verse on the song. Kind of interesting. I mean, a Polo G and Youngboy song did leak, so maybe that's why. I don't know, but kind of interesting. You kind of maybe on his next project. I think Youngboy's coming up on the next project. I need to stop playing. Hey. Oh. Dude. Sheesh, I'm gonna have to look at the lyrics and like a couple more listens if I don't get it, you feel me? I love music like this with Lil Baby and Polo G, two goats on one song, bruh. Real shit. The Goat Deluxe? Question mark. Nah. Hell yeah, man. All I'm saying is, we need a 38 Baby 2 Deluxe before the Goat Deluxe. I'm cool with the Goat Deluxe if we get a 38 Baby 2 Deluxe. If we don't get a 38 Baby 2 Deluxe, we don't need a the Goat Deluxe. That's just how I look at it. Yeah. Ooh. Fire ass hook. He has that in his jeans, bro. So, when you're in the young boy and little baby fucking tier, you're gonna have the trait automatically. You don't drop a bad hook. So that just says it for himself. If you never have a bad hook, then you're probably never gonna have a bad song, most likely. Polo G, be something. Let me know what you thought down below, man. More content to come. This was track number 11. Let's get it. I'm out.